Quite frankly, I don't think you realize the value stupid people bring to the market. But gullible people have their value too. They certainly do.